దేవుడి మీద భక్తి
ఉంది ఉంది
ఓకే ఎవరిని ఎక్కువ పూజిస్తారు
ఐ లైక్ షిర్డి సాయిబాబా అండ్ ఐ లైక్ ఆంజనేయ
నేను లోకల్ లైక్ ఎలా వచ్చింది ఎలా ఉన్నాడు మా నాని
I don't have to tell about him. Everybody knows about him. I think he's called the natural star. You know, when I signed this movie, my sister knows Telugu very well, quite well. She watches a lot of Telugu movies. She can talk Telugu. So she was telling me Nani is known to be the, you know, very natural star. So I don't know how you're going to cope up with him. So she scared me first. Oh. So when I come to the sets is when I can see, yeah, he's, you know, he does things just like that, you know, very spontaneous and, so first I was like, you know, I was very surprised, very, you know, very happy to see a person like him. So he's very sweet and, I give a lot of suggestions, you know, during the shots. I tend to ask a lot of questions. Can we do like this? Can we do like that? And he's ready to answer all those patiently. And he'll explain me the scenes half the time. So he's a very good co-actor.
In Nachindi Nanilo, like his acting, you know, his way of being with all the people.
I think the Nani, just as a person, he's lovely. He's fun to be with and he's very fun to work with and very comfortable.
Okay.
I think any heroines would say that.
Cool.